Oh no, there. Okay, okay. Let's head up here. Uh-oh. Okay, okay, okay. All right, what's up, boys and girls? It's iDomzilla, and welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved in our Survivor of the Center series. Now, just before we get into this episode, I just want to say, if you haven't watched any of the first couple of episodes so far, there will be a box somewhere on the screen right now, or you can hit the link in the description to get yourself up to date with what has happened so far, just so I don't spoil anything for you. Because it's not been bad so far, so I suggest that you go and watch the first couple of videos, let me know what you think, and let me know if you're excited for the rest of the series. Also, to make sure that you don't miss another video, go ahead and subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell so you get notified straight away. And if you're enjoying it, drop this video a like. If you're enjoying any part of the video, just drop it a like. Drop it a like. It really does mean the world. It really does mean the world. So on the topic of spoilers, last episode, we managed to get ourselves our newest recruit. It was an absolute nightmare for anyone that did watch it, but we eventually got there in the end, and I asked for some name suggestions from everybody in the fabulous comment section, and this was the one that I chose. So let's go ahead and get our new Triceratops named up. The name is
Jackie. You look nice.
So you are probably wondering why we have our map out, and that is because today's main task is going to be us journeying to our brand new base location, because it's getting a little bit crowded in here. Jeff is constantly moaning about how small it is, and he's complaining about his claustrophobia, and he's just slinging, well, feces absolutely everywhere. And you're lucky that I'm able to edit out the tantrum. No, but seriously, we are moving today. We're going to be taking our trusty canoe. I'll be showing you where we're going to be setting up for the rest of the series. And the main objective is to build a mini workshop up there, and maybe even charge trying to secure the perimeter of the place. So I think what we need to do, first of all, is we need to start packing our stuff up, and we need to pre-build some stuff. So the main things that we're going to be pre-building for our new workshop today is just going to be the simple things that we have currently. So there's going to be the smithies. We're going to be making a couple of forges. It's just the tedious things, as in the main things that are in here currently. We're going to be building those now, and then we're going to be placing them at the new base. But we are going to be building the new house at the new location today. It is going to be a little bit of a building episode, but I suppose you're going to want to see it all. So we're going to get cracking with this today. Let's see if we can make a... Oh, yeah, I also have levels, and I don't particularly know how we have this many, unless I had them at the end of the last episode and I just didn't put them on. Let's go up to 10 fortitude, and then we're going to start pumping weight again. And that should be some big levels. Where are we now? We are currently level... we are up to level 36 now. We can start learning some decent stuff, to be fair. The Anki Saddle is probably the biggest one out of that. And the Long Neck. Let's go and learn that. We're probably not going to make that today, but at least we have the option. That is a good thing. Where's Chitin Armor? Chitin's a little bit later, isn't it? Ah, it is the level after, so we probably won't get that made today. The main focus is going to be building the workshop and showing you the perimeter of the base where we are building, because I'm quite excited. The place where we're building is very, very good. So let's start seeing if we can build up a smithy, because we're going to be leaving this here. I feel like it's a little monument to the series that we leave this little hut, which Jeff is going absolutely crazy in. And I told you, there's feces. There was just some on the floor. This here, look. See? Human. Jeff is human. He is just throwing out feces. I'm telling you now. Right, what do we need for refining forge? I'm just going to make a couple of these. I wanted to do fabricator as well. However, we need to find some oil. Oil is the only thing that I don't have for the fabricator. So we're going to have to see if we can get some of that on the way. But I'm not particularly confident in jumping all the way down to the bottom of the ocean until we've got our new base set up properly. And that is also another reason why we are keeping this base that we currently have, because if we do die on our journey to the new base, at least we have somewhere to respawn, and it's somewhere safe for now. Oh, compies, don't back up. I still haven't made a pie. Uh oh, Jackie, help me! Oh my god! We're gonna die! Go, Jackie. Save us. This is catastrophic. Oh no. I have no idea how this has happened. Go, Jackie. Attack! Jeff still hasn't figured out how to throw feces again. Come on, Jackie. You can do it. Let's go. That was just not needed. I was not needed at all. Come here, Jackie. Oh, dear. Right. I have no idea what has just happened, and I don't know why it happened. Maybe because I was in third person. Right, let's get back up. We should be able to make both the forges now. Let's jump off. You can stop following me now, Jackie. Let's go see if we can make the forger. There is the hide. Let's grab the stone. Let's grab the wood. I don't quite remember what else we need. Flint and fiber. There we are. We are golden. We should be able... we can only make one. We're missing the stone. Do we have more stone in here? No, we need more stone. Right. I'm now encumbered. Maybe it's the wood that's bringing us down right now. We only need 20 wood, so let's go ahead and split half of that. And let's go grab the rest of the stone for the forge. Right, there we go. Oh, that is compies. We'll deal with those in a minute. Jackie can deal with them. I told you Jackie would save us, though. She's already saved us this episode, and we haven't even left the base yet. That's quite impressive from Jackie. Gotta pay her a dues. Come on, game. Give him the stone. There we go. We should be good now to make the refining forge. And I think that and maybe two mortar and pestles, and we should be good to go. But we're still low on stone. So let's finish up harvesting the rest of this rock and see if we can make up a couple. Right, no. game said no. All right, let's grab up. Oh, my word. What is wrong with every rock in this game? Has the harvest hole just changed or something? Right, let's try again. Come on, game. There we go. That should be more than enough. We should be able to make the two mortar and pestles that we want. We can make three. I'm making three. Oh, no. Leave me alone. I'm encumbered. Please. Please leave me alone. Oh, no. Oh, leave me alone. Jeff, you're... aim is absolutely atrocious. Right, let's get Jackie to deal with these. Come on, Jackie. I hope you're ready for another big fight. Come on, then, compies. Let's be having you. Easy. Die. There'll be one thing that I can't wait for is when we move to the new house, is that there's no compies up there. Wait, where's this one come from? Get out of here. There we go. Did that land in my house? I think that landed in the house. Is it on the roof? Okay, I have no idea where on earth that comp is gone. Anyway, let's start... food. I'm pretty sure was I cooking food? Apparently not. Food is cooking. Let's grab that out of there. Let's start loading up the canoe and see how much it can actually... What on earth is going on with my... Let me see if I can fix this. I'll bring you back when I figure out what on earth is going on here. So I haven't quite figured out what on earth is going on with the sky. Fog is not enabled on this server, so I don't really know what is happening. But nevertheless, we're not going to bother with it for now. We need to start loading up the canoe. So we've got the mortar and pestles, we've got the forge and the smithy. What other things do we need for the starter base besides maybe a couple of storage boxes, a bed? That'd be a great start. Let's see if we can make up a bed. Bed, give me the bed. We have enough for the bed. Good stuff. Storage boxes. Where are they? Have I even learned the large storage box yet? Oh, that is a great way of spelling large. I have not. Let's get those learned up. Let's get into large. We're just going to make maybe four of these. Four will be way more than enough for now. We need some more wood. Let's go grab some wood. I'm hoping before we have to adventure on the water that whatever this is clears up. Because I don't quite know what it is. We've been playing on this server for a little bit now, and I've never seen anything like this. It's weird. It's very weird. I'm going to put some more weight on as well, because we've just got a level for making the bed. Let's make up these large storage chests. We need four. We have four. Wait, one? Wait, what? Okay. The game doesn't want to make storage boxes, apparently. There's another one. Are we just extremely low or something? Apparently not. Right, tell you what, we'll make two for now. Two's enough. Ah, there we go. The sky has... I have no idea. Right, let's load the canoe up. Let's get this in. Let's get this in. And let's get the soul trap ready. Ah, I already have one on the bar. Let's chuck this in. Let's chuck this in. And then we just need to get all the materials. And then we are ready to rock and roll. I'm ready to find our new base location. And I'm quite excited to show you all, because it is a really cracking spot, to be fair. It is, when I mentioned in the first series that I have played on this map before, but like a long, long, long time ago. It was the place that I built on that save, and it is a very good place to build. We are going to take the charcoal, the hide, thatch, and probably the meat as well. But I'm not too bothered about the rest of it, if I'm totally honest. Take the narcotics. What we got in here? More charcoal. This is all things that we need, and this is all things that the canoe can hold. Let's grab the rest of this. Let's go load it all up in the canoe, and we should be ready to rock and roll. Let's get this in. All that is sorted. Let's grab Jackie in the soul trap. There we go. And let's grab the rest of the meat that we have out here, and then we're going to begin our adventure to our new place. There we go. Let's grab it all, put out the fire, and let's get boogieing. We are going to rename this base. Let's to Jeff's Lil. Oh, Jeff's Lil Shack. There we go. Jeff's Lil Shack is named. Let's get out of here. On we go. Onwards to our new base location. I'm probably going to edit out a little bit of the journey. I'll bring you back if something extravagant happens, or if we come across something with a point of interest. But this is not going to be very interesting, me shimmying my way through the water. So I'll bring it back if something interesting happens, or at least when we're close to the base so you can see the whereabouts of it. So we're just coming up to a yellow drop on the way to our new base location, and we are going to try and grab this, because we haven't got a loot drop bar the first white one that we got in the first episode, so we're going to try and grab this. So it should be a high enough level now. Let's go and see if there's anything worth getting. Come on, Jeff. Let's go and have a look. See what it has to offer. Can we even... Yeah, we can grab it. Oh, it's level 45. Ah, we are miles off, to be fair. Right, okay. Well, that was anticlimactic. I suppose I'll bring you back when we get there. Look how pretty the lava island looks at night time. I can't wait to not go there. Here we are. We are back, and we are just pulling into our new bay of where the canoe is going to live. So we're almost at the new base location. I'm just checking to see if there's any problems that we're going to run into. There's a Quetzal up there. But at the moment, we're looking pretty safe. We're looking safe. It's going to take a couple of trips to come up and down to take stuff out of the canoe. But we're just going to head straight up, and I'm going to show you what we're working with up here. Let's go ahead and beach the canoe and then start heading up. There we go. Let's beach the canoe. That's the one. We are safe. Right. Let's get out Jackie and let's start heading up to the top. Let me just go ahead and gamma up, and then we can start heading up. I'm sure I just had some bugs at the Meganora. Alright, let's go. I'm sure I did see a raptor up here. Oh, Drudant! Drudant! Please, leave me alone. Back up. Back up. Come on, Jackie. You got this. Easy. Easy. Oh, no. There's a raptor. There's a raptor as well. There's all the bad things. You're ruining moving day for us. Back up. Get away. Get away. Come on, Trudon. There we go. Right, the Trudon is gone. Dillo, you're another problem. Oh my god, there's so much bad stuff here. Whose idea was it to move here? What is going on? Attack! There we go. Trudon is dealt with. Alright, now I can start heading up. But if you want to know whereabouts we are, is in the bay where we've pulled up. This is where we are. So, if you can see, it's like 2751, I'd say. That is where the bay is. We're going to start heading up here. I can show... Oh, I've completely run out of stamina. The Trudon's wrecked me. when we've got some decent stamina back, then we'll head up. We can start pumping some stam. Only a little bit. And we need a lot of weight. Decent bit of health. And all the rest on melee damage. So as we are going up the hill, you need to turn left to go up this side of the hill. This is where we are going to be moving to. This section right here, this is going to be sectioned off with a gate or maybe a couple of gates. And then I'll show you the main point of where we're going to be building. It'll probably be easier to run when we get here. But this is where we're going to be building for the rest of the series. It is a very, very ideal place to build, I find. And I'll explain all that why in just a second. If we can just get here in due time. But this is it. I know it just looks like a bunch of trees at the moment. But this is where we're going to be building. Let's go ahead and drop Jackie down here. Probably should have filled her up as well. That is not a good idea. I've just wasted a trip. But this is where we're going to be building. Right here. As you can see, it's all on a ledge. It's incredibly flat here. I know for a fact it is incredibly flat up here. We have, to the back of us, oil deposits in this water. And it's overlooking a very nice piece of scenery, if I must. I don't know what them ruins are. I think they're just ruins that you can build in. But there is quite a lot of ruins on this map. I think this map has the most ruins out of all of them. But we have all of this space over here that will be sectioned off over there. And then if we accrue down here, it also has another large flat spot that we are able to build in and section off from there to there. For now, there is a lot, and I mean a lot of trees and stuff, but they're not going to be there for long. There's going to be stuff that we can do. We're going to knock them all down. I'm probably not going to do them all on camera, but they will be done. They are going to get knocked down. But the other thing about this base is not just the large flat spot. It is this spot up here, and we are going to head up to that spot, so I might as well show you what we're working with completely for this base location. For me, it's just a very ideal base location. I'm going to show you why up there is so important to us building there. It's probably going to take me a quick minute to walk up here, but I'll either edit it out or I won't. But it is very easy to section off. We're going to be quartering off all of the cliffs with something a little bit decorative as well. Probably just some decent looking railings or such, but not too much that we can't actually see. As you can see though, this is very easy to section off. It is very easy to section off. I'm pretty sure that just up here somewhere, there is a beaver dam spawn as well. So that is infinite cement and paste until we can get to the point where we want to be. Oh, I think that is an Allosaurus. That is a pack of Allosaurus. We're going to try and avoid them for now. Oh, no. They're okay. Okay. Let's head up here. Uh-oh. Okay. 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 Okay, maybe this wasn't a good idea. Back up. Okay. Okay, one arrow has ran away. This is not what I wanted us to run into. Here comes the third. This is not good. Back up. One is down. One is down. There we go. Back up. Back up. Oh, no. The aloes are eating each other to heal. We're taking a bit of damage. The bleed is really affecting them. Oh, no. Oh, no. back up. These have got to be some higher levels. Oh, it's a 108. That is not good. Oh, I didn't mean to check it again. Come on, die, aloes. This is why the trike is so effective. This knockback is literally saving us because we should be dead way before now. How have you still got the pike boost? There's only one of you. Die. Oh no. Die. How is this thing not dead? What level is this one? Die. This thing does not want to die. That, there was no need for that. That was just ridiculous amounts of chaos. Give me a hide. Well, I do apologize for wiling out a little bit, but I was not expecting a pack of Allosaurus to be here. This area generally is quite a docile area. That is why, that's why I thought it'd be nice to build here, but this is why we need to section it off as well. Right, let me start heading up and show you what the real deal is. Obviously, this path up here will also have to be sectioned off to stop things dropping into our base. But just up here is the best bit of the lot. So this is the hill that is looking down on the mountain that I've just pointed up to with the crossbow, as you can see. And just up here, we have perfect amount of room to set up a little metal farm, because up here there are plenty of rich metal nodes, so it is a really, really good place to build. We're probably going to section it off just a little bit up here, but not too much so the spawns stop. But up here, the Anki can live here. There is absolutely tons of metal here. It is good. It is good. This is why this base location is so good, and I'm chuffed that we've decided to build here. So I'm going to get us back down, and I'm going to get us building the mini workshop. We're back. We're heading down to the canoe. We're just going to grab some of the resources that I forgot to pick up on our way up here. So we're going to grab whatever we can, fill up Jackie, and then we're going to start building the house. And I'm being terrorized as well. It's pretty bloody, but I haven't attacked it. I don't know what its problem is, to be fair. Somebody started hitting it, and it's taking it out on me. So we're going to have to deal with that in a quick second as well. But for now... Hey, stealing stuff! That's it. Throw the feces. Oh, what? The canoe is despawned.
Look at our trusty canoe.
What? What has happened? Oh, we've lost absolutely everything. Our canoe is completely despawned. I don't really know where we're going to go from this. That's a real kick in the teeth. It's absolutely nowhere to be seen. I'm very confused right now. I mean, you all see me leave it here. I don't quite know what's happened. Oh, man. Right. So, we've lost absolutely everything. The canoe has just despawned. Unless something's attacked it, but there's nothing down there that would attack it. It just doesn't make any sense for that to happen. So, we're going to have to start completely from scratch, and the start of the episode was quite pointless. But, I suppose it's not the end of the world. Like, I mean, we had a lot of metal, but we've got a lot of metal up there as well. It's nothing that we can't fix. So, I'm going to get us back up here. We're going to begin the build, and then we'll see what we can do from there. Jeez, we also have 6 levels. Is that killing the aloes? That is a ridiculous amount of levels. Let's just pump it all in a weight. There we go. Now we are level 44. We can start building the greenhouse and stuff. We are flying, to be fair. But we don't have any kite, and we don't have any resources now whatsoever, so this is what we have. Oh man, I'm a little bit angry about that, to be fair, but we'll overcome it. We'll overcome it. I'm still like in shock and a little bit in awe about it, because we had absolutely everything on us, like everything. We took everything from our old base, so it's not even like we can go back and fetch stuff. And it took a great deal to get here. So, until I've got most of the structures built, I suppose I'll bring you back when I start building. That's probably the best bet, I think. We did get a bundle of levels from building the structures, so I think they're all just going to go straight into wait for now. I'm going to try and get that up as much as we can, but let's begin the build. So, what I like to do with this build, this is generally always my first starter house until I get set up with resource dinos, which is what we are ultimately waiting for, so we can proper section this place off. So we're going to go a 3x4. Oh, there we go. We're going to place the foundations like so. Now we are going to grab the gate straight away, as well as the walls. Let's get the walls around the sides up. Okay, let's get these in. This. These are just the initial ones. Right, now let's get the gate in. The gate, I'm hoping that with the mod, is going to snap. But it doesn't. Oh, there we go. There we go. That is it. That is the gate. Now let's grab the ramps. Right, like that. We're going to change these to stairs, because with the power of mods, we can do that. And they much... Oh, yeah, that looks much neater. That looks much neater. I don't know whether to bring the gate all the way down to the floor. That is the question. Do we bring the gate all the way down to the floor? Nah. We definitely don't have enough walls. I know that. So I'm probably going to have to go off and craft some more walls. But I might as well carry on with what I've got for the time being. Let's go ahead and put the gateway in too. Here's the gateway. And we need that on auto-close because I don't want to rage like I did beforehand at the old gap. Oh no, let's just switch it to manual for now because I'm going to need it open. Right, let's grab the walls on the bar as well. And then the rest of that, we can do that in due time. So now we're going to place some door frames up here. We're going to see just how high we have to go. I feel like that may be high enough. Just there. Maybe. No, let's go one more. Let's go there. That seems high enough to me. We're missing one this side. I'm going to make up a couple more walls and then we'll carry on with the build just after that. But so far, everything looks bang on. So I'll bring you back when I've built up some more things and we'll carry on the build. Now we should have the rest of the structures built up ready. Let's see if we do have them all. But you should be able to be getting the general gist of what I'm doing with this build. Let's have a look, see if we have enough. So I like to use door frames because it uses a lot less materials to actually make them. And it gives you a little bit of window space. I think it looks a lot neater than using windows itself. We are missing a wall. Right, we're going to have to get that sorted. I've also gained another level. I have gained a lot of levels from doing this, to be fair. But that is what building does in this game. We need a little bit more wood. Right, let's grab the last little bit of wood. Oh, I'm running out of water. This is the only bad thing that I have at the moment. I'll deal with that in a minute. Let's just try not to fall asleep for now. Let's make up this wall. There we go. That is the last wall. Now we need to start putting on the roof. Let's go and grab some structures from Jackie. We need the sloped walls. We need the sloped ceilings. And then the masterpiece is right here. Okay, it's nothing extravagant, but it is a masterpiece. Right, let's start by doing this and trying not to go unconscious. Is it this one? This is the one. That is there. That is there. Oh, I'm going to end up having to build more walls anyway. Build this here. Build this here. Now let's see if we can reach. If not, we cannot reach. Right, come here, Jackie. See, look. This is another tip. Always use your dinosaurs as scaffolding, okay? This is the cheapest bit of scaffolding that you'll ever get. There we go. Let's place this here, and this here. It doesn't really matter where it snaps for me. There we go. Let's get over to this side. And we're going to place this. Snap. just like that, like that. And then if this will snap, please. There we go. That is almost the ceiling done. I've not made enough thatch ceilings, I don't believe. No, we need to make 3 more of those if we can. Let's go ahead and grab 3 more of these. I know people are probably triggered right now that I'm still not sorted. Still not sorting my water problem out, but we need to finish this first. This is the first calling. Yeah, we definitely need to make some more walls. I'll bring you back when I've made some walls. So the last 4 walls are placed in. Now we need our 3 scaffolding jackie to place the final touch of the ceilings. There we go. There's 1. There's 2. There's 3. There's another one. And that is it complete. This is it. This is the mini workshop. But why is it so great? Okay. Now I'm going to show you the best trick in the book. A very simple trick that you all probably know, but I like it. Right, let's go ahead and place down a pillar here and a pillar here. Then we're going to start building our catwalk, if it snaps properly. Because I know catwalks are very funny. Like this. And then here. And there we have it. Now, I mean, it'd help if I had the actual structures that we built at the start of the episode to show you. But we place them down here and up here. It's a lot of room. We have storage boxes here. But I will get you all of that at the start of next episode. It'll be here before then. Anyway, boys and girls, that is going to be it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I just want to apologize again for how choppy this episode is. I have now recently figured out what the issue is, so it will be resolved for next episode. But if you did enjoy the episode, if you are excited to get started on our brand new base location, a proper expansion, please subscribe and ding the notification bell just so you can keep up to date and get ready for the rest of the center shenanigans. But that is all from me, Jeff the Monkey, Jackie, and our brand new base. We'll see you next time. Excuse me.